Hey guys, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1969 Chevrolet C10 pickup. And it's definitely looking sharp in that blue. We'll check it out here. And you can see it's got a nice chrome bumper up front. And still has the factory grille there with the Chevrolet lettering in the middle. And a nice blue Chevy bow tie here on the front of the hood. Very nice. And as you can see, it is two-tone, which always looks nice on these trucks just because of the trim lines and everything that they have here. And riding on a nice set of aluminum wheels with a pretty new set of tires on there as well. And you can see the C10 badges right here on the fender. Glass looks good, nice set of chrome mirrors, and it's got the little visors over the windows here. And as you can see, interior looks sharp as well. Nice bench seat in there, newer door panels, still has the factory wheel, Chevy bow tie there in the center, and all original gauges. It's a little dark in here, I apologize. But got a 100 mile an hour speedometer there, and then a fuel gauge to the right. And then they have upgraded it with a later model stereo, as you can see. And you notice it has the padded dash, and that's in nice shape as well. But it's definitely looking sharp in there. And it still has the fuel tank in the factory location. You can see the filler right there. And this is a long bed, as you can see. Let me back up so we can kind of take a look down the side here. Definitely a sharp looking truck. And you may have noticed it does have the sliding rear window on it as well. That's tinted. Nice chrome step bumper out back here. And it does have the dual exhaust with the little Chevy bow tie tips on it. See those peeking out there. And has a receiver hitch as well. And nice original tailgate here with the Chevrolet painted in. And they've sprayed the entire bed with that bed liner material. So that should hold up for a long time. Very nice. A nice straight truck. And I just noticed, you see this little sticker here, it says power slider, and that's because that's actually a powered rear window. And I saw a little rocker switch on the center of the dash. I'm sure that's to control that. And this one's powered by a 350 small block that was just rebuilt a little while ago, and it's actually got a demon carb on it. We'll go ahead and take a look at it real quick. Alright, let's go ahead and check out the specs. Once again, it's a 69 Chevrolet C10 and 5,000 miles since the rebuild. It has a 350 small block backed by a turbo 350 automatic. And you guys can pause and read all the details here. When they rebuilt it, of course they put a new cam, headers, custom exhaust. Like I said, it's got a Demon 4 barrel on top of that wing intake. Anyway, I thought it was a pretty sharp looking truck. I mean, I really am a big fan of that blue. Very nice. Alright guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.